SFRI scholarships for international students at University of Clermont, France. The University of Clermont is very proud to announce the SFRI scholarships in support of excellent students that wish to take up their master's studies in France. The School of Economics has set up scholarships for students of the Master in Development Economics from developing countries within the framework of the International Development Graduate Track, SFRI-IT. Winning students will be evaluated on the basis of their academic record at the end of the first semester and will be awarded a sum of €600 for 10 months. Clermont Auvergne University is a public research university with its main campus in Clermont-Ferrand, France. It was created with the merger of Blaise Pascal University and the University of Auvergne on 1 January 2017. It is ranked 25th nationwide. Why choose to study at the University of Clermont? The University of Clermont aims to integrate the strategy of the various actors of higher education and research in Auvergne in a process of co-construction. It is striving to be a major player in the renewal of our territory, a major training and research university with an international dimension, strongly connected to its territorial environment and the socio-economic world. Application deadline. The deadline for applications is 16th of May 2022. University or organization, University of Clermont. Department, School of Economics. Course level, Masters. Award, €600. Access mode, online. Online nationality, international. International, the award can be taken in France. Eligible countries, international students from developing countries are eligible to apply. International students from developing countries are eligible to apply. Eligible course or subjects, Master in Development Economics program taught at the School of Economics at the University of Clermont can be applied for. Master in Development Economics program taught at the School of Economics at the University of Clermont can be applied for. To be eligible, the applicants must meet all the following / given criteria. The applicants must have passed their first year of the master's program and continue their studies in the second year of the master's program in the same course. How to apply? Students must submit an admission application for the designated program. Applications for this scholarship of excellence must be sent by email to the school, email protected, enclosing a declaration on honor attesting to the absence of a scholarship or specifying its amount and duration. The students are required to present the following documents to the university: letter of application for the master's program you have identified, identity document, university transcripts, university diplomas, academic letter of recommendation, at least one, two if possible. Admission requirements: the candidates must have obtained a bachelor's degree in economics or in microeconomics, macroeconomics, econometrics, and statistics. The candidates must have obtained a bachelor's degree in economics or in microeconomics, macroeconomics, econometrics, and statistics. The applicants must attain minimum required scores on the following English language proficiency tests: IELTS-6, Cambridge English Advanced Certificate, Grade B. The candidates selected by the University of Clermont will receive a monthly scholarship of €600 for 10 months towards the undertaken master's program. Applications for this scholarship of excellence must be sent by email to the school, scholar.economy@uca.fr, enclosing a declaration on honor attesting to the absence of a scholarship or specifying its amount and duration.